This is Brighton. The East Coastway route provides vital transportation between historic towns, seaside resorts, and coastal industry. You'll have the chance to experience both passenger and freight operations in the area. You're currently riding a Class 3774 electric multiple unit. These run as 4, 8 and 12 car formations and operate all of the passenger services along this line. Train Sim World allows you to ride and drive trains from a selection of internal other internal and external camera views are available to be explored. These can be accessed with the number keys. You've only travelled a short distance here, so let's take a look at what else there is to enjoy. Welcome to the East Coastway. Take on the challenge of keeping commuters and tourists on the move. Drive over towering viaducts, around rolling hills, and through coastal towns. Operate a multitude of service patterns between a variety of destinations. Deal with on-the-job and line-side emergencies. Along the way, be sure to place route maps, open ticket machines, fix damaged fences, and introduce new cycle maintenance points. Choose passenger or freight operations and take a trip along the East Coastway. Welcome to this Class 3774 electric multiple unit in Southern Livery. This brief introduction will cover basic driving controls, passenger door operation, and recovery from an emergency stop. Climb aboard to get started. A lot of time will be spent in the driver's seat. Activate the control desk as indicated. The direction switch is used. Apply some power now to get moving. Reduce the power and allow to slow down and stop, move the power brake controller into the brake range. Thank you. Brighton is a busy station. Wait here until clearance is given to continue. Use the power brake controller to apply some brake force to stop at the indicated point. If you stop short, apply power again to get moving. Take a quick glance at the platform to ensure all is safe, then unlock the doors. With passengers boarding, shut down this cab and head to the other end of the train to prepare for departure. Set the controls as before in preparation to move. It's time to depart. Set the doors to locked. The route ahead has been granted, so apply power to get moving. Be aware that before arriving at the next station, an emergency stop will be simulated. To recover from this situation, the controls must first be reset. Follow the indicated steps. The train is ready to move again. Use the power brake controller to apply some brake force to stop at the indicated point. If you stop short, apply power again to get moving. Good work. That concludes this introduction. More details on the operation of this train can be found in the manual. Welcome to this BR Class 66 diesel-electric locomotive in EWS livery. This brief introduction will cover shunting wagons within a yard and manual operations of junctions. Climb aboard to get started. A lot of time will be spent in the driver's seat. Activate the auxiliary systems as indicated. The reverser is used to determine the direction of travel. We'll be coupling to the wagons ahead and preparing the train for departure. The automatic brake is the main system used for slowing down the train. Use the throttle lever to apply a small amount of power. Avoid excessive power or there may be a collision. Reduce the power to zero and allow. If you stop short, release the brake and apply power again. reduce the power to zero and allow the locomotive to... It's now time to run the locomotive around the train. Climb down and uncouple the wagons. Junctions in this yard are manually operated. This means they require the lever next to them to be moved by hand. To move around the wagons, set the direction of travel and apply power to get moving. Reduce the power. Thank you. introduction. More details on the operation of this locomotive can be found in the manual.